To start the kettlebell floor press, lie on your back with your feet flat on the ground. From there, grab the bell by the ball and extend your arms to press up to the ceiling. Return the bell back down to your sternum and press on up again. As you go through, think about squeezing the bell in between your hands to create some tension.